Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to see the university's recruitment notification, and all these things are the government universities only, guys. So total 5 universities recruitment notifications we are going to see here. So out of these notifications, a few notifications are mentioning that with only post graduation, even though if you are a fresher or experienced, no problem, guys. Okay, with only post graduation you can get the 50,000 rupees per month, and whatever the state university's recruitment I am going to show you in this video, you can apply from any state from all over the India. Okay, so please don't forget to share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for the government job vacancies. Okay, in this pandemic situation it will be very much helpful to them. And to get the more notifications or videos like this, subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And watch this video until the end to get the complete details regarding all these 5 different universities recruitment notifications. Before going into the main content of this video, a small announcement to the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam. As you already know that on 10th August 2021, the National Testing Agency released the dates for the UGC NET December 2020 as well as the June 2021 merged cycle. So the dates are 6th October to 11th October 2021. Academy paid courses are there. By keeping in mind the UGC NET December 2020 and the June 2021 cycles. So from August 18th onwards, the MCQ course on paper 1 and paper 2 electronic science is going to start. And from September 2nd onwards, the revision course for paper 1 and paper 2 electronic science is going to start. And the details regarding the links I kept in the description box of this video. To get the complete details, I kept at the end of this video. And now, while coming to the present content of the video, so out of the 5 different universities, the first one here we are going to see is JC Bose University of Science and Technology from Faridabad, from the Department of Computer Engineering. Here the walk-in interview is announced on 13th August 2021. So eligible candidates are invited to attend walk-in interview for engagement of guest faculty in the Department of Computer Engineering. And 2 vacancies are there, and eligibility is BE or BTech BS and ME or MTech or integrated MTech in the relevant branch with first class or else equivalent in any one of the degrees. So PhD is the preferred, but it is not the mandatory, and the remuneration as per the university norms. And the venue of interview is first floor conference room, Communication Engineering Department, and the date of interview is 20th August 2021, and the registration time 9:30 to 10 o'clock, and the interview time from 10 o'clock onwards. Okay. So interested candidates who are eligible as per the AECT or UGC state government norms may attend the interview, and the candidate may bring his or her bio data along with copy of publications, if any, photocopies and original certificates with 2 color photographs. Okay, so these are the details, guys, and I will provide this PDF link in the description box of this video. And coming to the next one is University of Delhi. So from University of Delhi, I'm going to show you the 3 different notifications here. So first one from the Vivekananda College, and it is also announced on 13th August 2021. So an interview in virtual mode for guest assistant professor for teaching BSc Home Science with specialization in the following: Fabric and Apparel Science, Development Communication and Extension, Resource Management and Design Application, Human Development and Childhood Studies. So interested candidates are required to send their bio data or CV along with the relevant documents to the following email of the college by 20th August 2021. So here the email ID is also provided, and I will provide this PDF link also in the description box of this video. Okay, and kindly note that the link for the interview will be sent on the day of interview to the shortlisted candidates. That means it might be the online interview, guys. Okay, so please check once again all the details clearly. And coming to the next one, directly from the University of Delhi Department of Mathematics, so released on 13th August 2021. So here these are the subjects you have to teach, and applications are invited for 9 posts of guest faculty in the mathematics for SEM 1 and SEM 2. The appointments on guest basis from the date of joining till the end of the semester, or else the regular incubates join duty. And candidates possessing the qualification prescribed by the UGC at the respective post may apply by sending the CV, including the details of any teaching experience and NET certificate in the attached application form. And candidates with PG teaching experience will be preferred. Okay, and applications will not be accepted without form. So applications should send by email to this mail ID by 20th August 2021. Okay, so I will provide this PDF link also in the description box of this video. And next one from the University of Delhi Department of Chemistry on 11th August 2021. So here applications are invited from eligible candidates for filling up of the 28 vacant positions of guest faculty for a fixed duration as prescribed by the University of Delhi. So the qualifications for guest faculty will be as same as assistant professor. So good academic record, okay, PG with 55%. And apart from this one, the candidate must have the national eligibility test qualification conducted by the UGC or CSIR. Okay. So here the guest faculty will be paid honorarium of 1500 rupees per lecture and subject to maximum of 50,000 rupees per month. And here the reservation in the number of seats as per the caste category mentioned here. And you have to apply through the Google form link. The link is also provided here. And a short CV with the applicant's passport sized photograph affixed on it, containing the detailed qualifications, experience and published papers with a signed declaration should be uploaded along with the filled up form. And all uploaded documents should be self-attested. Okay, the last date of receiving is the 18th August 2021. And I will provide this PDF link also in the description box of this video. So you please check out, guys. And next, the next one is Aligarh Muslim University. So University Women's Polytechnic. So here you may check down the assistant professor, contractor or guest teacher in various sections. So computer engineering, electronics, as well as the costume design. And here the 2, 4 and 3 vacancies are there. And next one is secretarial practice session is also there. So graduation and the post graduation. And here the date, time and venue of the interview is also given here. So 31st August and 1-9-2021. So for computers, electronics and they mentioned for both these two, graduation and post graduation. So even though if you're a fresher, then no problem, guys, you may apply. So costume design and dressmaking section, first class bachelor's degree in fashion or garment technology, preferably from NIFT or its equivalent, or a master's degree. Fine. And this one, secretarial practice, first class master's degree in commerce or economics, having good knowledge of shorthand, word processing and computer application in the relevant field. So you may check down the date, time and venue also, guys. So that is mentioned in this table. Okay, so the candidate should apply for the post above using the portal link. Okay, and here the payment of the prescribed fee to deposit in online only. So the last date is 26th August 2021. And I will provide this PDF link in the description box of this video. So you please check out, guys. And coming to the next university is Northeastern Hill University, Department of Biomedical Engineering. This notification released on 11th August 2021. Okay, so you have to apply on or before 25th August 2021. And the applications on plain paper along with the recent CV, photograph and supporting documents are invited. Okay, and engineering mechanics, one post, and microprocessor and microcontroller, laser and optics, and biological control system. So these are the subjects are mentioned here. And the corresponding qualifications also you may check down. For engineering mechanics, first class in M-Tech, biomedical or mechanical or electrical from recognized university. And microprocessor and microcontroller, first class in M-Tech, biomedical or electronics and communication or electrical engineering. And for biological control system, first class in M-Tech, biomedical or mechanical or electronics and communication or the control system. Fine. So PhD is a preferable, that is not mandatory. And here the remuneration you will get maximum 50,000 rupees per month. So 1500 rupees per lecture you will get. Fine. And the term of appointment, current odd semester or till the regular faculty join the department. And the TADA will not be provided to the attending the interview. So eligible candidates may produce original certificates along with one set of attested copies, recent photograph and a copy of latest bio data at the time of interview or at the time of physically present in the department. Fine. So I will provide this PDF link also in the description box of this video for your reference purpose. And coming to the next one is this one and this one, both these two. So both these two notifications from Mizoram University, guys. So 11th August 2021, it is regarding the BVOC interior design. Okay, BVOC interior design. And application should include full details along with the active mobile number and valid email address. Okay, all these things. Okay, anyhow, the last date of application is 18th August 2021. So eligibility conditions we will check. UG in architecture or interior design with first class and minimum experience of 2 years in teaching or professional experience, or PG degree in architecture or interior design or master of design with first or second class of minimum experience of 1 year in teaching. And honorarium 1300 rupees per lecture you will get, maximum up to 36,000 rupees per month. Fine. And from the same Mizoram University, here one more notification is also there regarding the management, guys. So guest faculty and management purely on temporary basis for ensuring the 1st September to 31st December. And here also the remuneration is same thing, 1300 rupees per lecture and max up to 36,000 rupees per month. And the complete application should be sent to the provided mail ID that is mentioned here. And the last date is 20th August 2021 and online interview will be conducted. Fine. So these are all the different details, guys. So different universities recruitment notification I shown to you, JC Bose University and from University of Delhi 3 notifications. Okay, and next from Aligarh Muslim University and next from Northeastern Hill University and the Mizoram University. Fine. So please don't forget to share these videos to your friends or colleagues who are looking for the faculty job notifications. It will be very much helpful to them. And to get the more notifications like this, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows from Unacademy side. If you are interested, your email is on. Otherwise, you may stop this video by here itself. Thank you. Hi, myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, Unacademy educator of electronic science as well as a general paper one. And all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET, okay, NTA UGC NET, here the Unacademy is providing the multiple courses for the candidates who are preparing for the NTA UGC NET. So here I am going to show you the list. Actually, the University Grants Commission is conducting every year twice the National Eligibility Test exam for the 81 subjects. So out of the 81 subjects here, the for few subjects, Unacademy is providing the complete course, including the free online classes also, guys. So here I will give you the complete details regarding that one. So first of all, we will see what are the different subjects are providing by the Unacademy for the NTA UGC NET. Means commerce and a general paper on teaching, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, practice and strategy, sociology, labor welfare, English, language and education, geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, environmental science, home science and philosophy, tourism admin and management, mass communication and journalism, Sanskrit, Punjabi and anthropology. So these are the different subjects where the Unacademy is providing the courses, guys. Okay. And from each and every course, you will get the free online classes as well as the paid courses also you will get. So I will show you how to access. Here the few top educators are there, guys, okay, which are going to give you the wonderful knowledge. Okay, and you can download the class PDFs also, okay, regarding the different subjects, okay, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NET JRF, guys. And coming to my profile, okay, so myself, I'm Ashwini Kumar, as I already told you, educator of electronic science as well as a general paper one. So it is my profile link. Okay. So whatever the subject you belongs to, just click on that one and then you will be directed to that particular subject educator's profile link. And if you scroll down, you will get the special classes. Okay. The special classes are completely free, guys, that anybody can able to access this one. And just click on the see all. Whatever the free classes or the special classes I did up to now, okay, you can able to access all the special classes. So actually here I did the special classes on the, I mean free classes on the general paper one, as well as the electronic science previous year questions. Okay, that you may check down here one by one. And whatever the interesting or else whatever your needed topic is there, okay, just click on that one and then you will be directed to the video, guys. So you will get like this. And if you click on this watch now, then you will be directed to the online classes. Okay, you, but before that one, you have to create your account by providing the mail ID as well as your contact number. Fine. So to watch the special classes, it is completely free. You need not to pay any amount, guys. And if you want to get the complete course as per the UGC syllabus and each and everything, okay, which are helpful to crack your JRF, nothing but a paid courses. So here the two different types of subscriptions are there. One is the plus subscription and second one is the iconic subscription. And you may check down the difference here. In the plus subscriptions, you will get the, I mean, almost you will get the India's best educators are there in the Unacademy. Okay. You will be provided with doubt clarifying sessions also, interactive live classes, and you can download the PDFs and the live test and the quizzes. And coming to the iconic subscription, interactive live classes, PDFs and the live test and quizzes, just as like the plus. Apart from this one, You will get the personal coach and personalized doubt solving and preparatory study material, SOP, and the interview preparation case. All these things you will get additional in the Iconic subscription. Okay. So while coming to the Plus subscriptions, okay, we will see the different plans here. You may check down, guys, the different plans. For 1 month, 2900, and for 3 months, 2823, and for 6 months, okay, these are the charge for 1 month. And if you want to get the 6 month subscription plan, you have to pay 11,250, and for 12 months, 13,750, and for 24 months, 20,000. Okay, so depending upon your requirement, you may take any one of the subscription plan here. Okay, if you want the 3 months, or else if you want the 6 months, or else if you want the 12 months. Okay, so based upon when you are planning to write the exam, okay, so based upon that one, you may take any one of the subscription plans here. And out of these different subscription plans, you will get some discount also. So it is my referral code, ASWYNIK. So use my referral code and then click on the apply and then proceed to pay. Then you will get the 10% discount on any one of these subscription plans. Okay. So the subscription link as well as my profile link, both these two I will put in the description box of this video, guys. You may check down.